pylons have been set. They're unwrapping the house now, getting ready to set it up on the crane.
From all my suppliers. Evidently, they're at the end of when these entrance companies have to pay for it. But I was getting reports from me, they spent more time in the last 2 weeks than they told this time. Because I guess the entrance company only has so long to settle all these claims, where they're now all started setting. And so they're telling me I'm 10, 12 weeks out of anything over 26 to 10. You hear that?
Coming out of Canada, you said?
Mike Sperling. Exactly.
What, still in two pieces?
That's right.
You
get it?
Got the vacuum though. Got the terminal floated.
Got the terminal, see now. My eyes was bad too, Mike.
Yeah.
I
was playing laughter too. It was under there.
What are you going to do? Can I do it for you?
Yeah.
Well, so how do you get your next picture to show you?
Just press it again.
There it is. Cool.
Rex, Nancy said she'd give you $5 if you ride that house on. There's also the computer to go out of the corner so you can put the concrete to the wall.
You got to throw it
out? Yes, we're going. Where's the camera? Yeah, I was standing
underneath that open. Charlie's upstairs puking on me.
Every time, I don't know why.
They're overlapping. Got it, Donald?
Somebody clench like on my feet. Yeah, we're going to do it. really tough. The way you put it in there.
Yeah, that's in the way. Come up about.
Yeah.
Well.
There's Mike and Drex. There's Charlie and Mr. Zwink. Contractor and the homeowner. House is set and put in place. We'll start unstrapping it now. There's the B-half coming on.
Volume.